those preliminaries in a format like this.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm saying. I think it's going to cause him problems. Especially when we get past 5 minutes left. They're so ingrained into the way he plays, though, Clive. I don't know if he can change it. You get players like that sometimes.
Well, you do. He's got a reputation on the circuit of practicing long, long hours. They say that practice makes perfect. It never quite does. It makes it less imperfect.
Well, he's either practicing or sleeping. They're the only two things I've ever seen him do. Sometimes he curls up in the corner and has a kip, and then he gets up and practices at the venues. Extraordinary character, actually.
But while we've been talking, 14. Two reds, two pinks, putting 14 in front.
Drop this in the middle and might play on that red up the table, but I really think, Clive and I agree on one thing, that it's this way that he plays. It's taking up a lot of time. But he's knocking the balls in and he's just beating the clock on every shot right now. So it's hard to criticise what he's doing.
Set in time, it's as if he's playing a normal shot.
Yeah, that's amazing, isn't it? Saying that we, nice thing we got a chance to see that. And I think it's something other players might think about trying, because it makes sense to use the rest like that in a way, but I've never seen anyone do it who can play before.
Well, a lot of people laughed at Dick Fosbury when he invented a new method of high jumping, but he ended up an Olympic gold medalist, and now everybody's the Fosbury flopper.
10-second shot clock now in operation.
He's played at this point to perfection.
And the key to it has been staying in position.
39.
Every shot the drill.
Well, you really can play the game.
47.
As he's showing.
48.
Can't stress enough how often you see him on a practice table at a venue. He's always on them. 55. You need to be successful at anything, and certainly at snooker it is all about practice. It's got to be getting good in the first place. Sometimes the two things go together, don't they?
56.
Fine shot this is. He's picked up the pace of this table very quickly.
61. Yeah,
he's a little unlucky to finish there, actually. He really is.
Used it conventionally that time.
62.
Yeah, it's a good spot, actually. He didn't have to go for that, but in a way I'm glad he did. This has been absolutely brilliant.
64.
Sonia Khan has certainly got something. I'm sure he'll be climbing the rankings. He keeps playing like this.
It's been a joy to watch, Clive.
72.
He's taken out David Gilbert in one scoring visit.
It's almost machine-like to watch him, the way that he operates.
80.
Nice break, is 102 in the opening frame from Mark Davis. It's in under threat here.
He's played for the difficult leg. Still a minute 40 to go.
Get in. Yeah.
This is amazing. There we were saying that his game wasn't really suited to this format.
Well, I'm glad to be wrong about it because I really like watching him play.
Shame about that. It would have been lovely to make the 100. But with that 95, he's taken out David Gilbert in the most impressive fashion. He's through to the last 32.